I'm here at Brandi Fenton Memorial Park, and we're looking at a new sculpture show by a world-renowned artist. These large-scale aluminum sculptures are by the famous German-French artist Rotraut. She is 83, and she's been involved in the art world since the 1950s. This is her first major exhibition in Arizona. The show is on display through June 1st. It's free to the public, so come check it out.